This is the scene on a Liverpool street after gunshots were reportedly fired after a gang fought in the street. Police were called to Delamore Street in Walton at around 1:55 p.m. on Tuesday. This was after reports a group of men were fighting in broad daylight. It was then reported one of the men had fired a gun. Two men then fled towards the alleyway on the side of Delamore Street, and the others made off towards Cairo Street.